machines that have made it through the elimination rounds are now taking their test lap.
All right, pilots, you know the assignment. The bad guys want to win that prize money, and we have to stop them. We can't allow the space pirates to fund their criminal activities, so it's up to us to win it. Don't do anything crazy, but don't lose.
What's your definition of crazy?
You're crazy, Wheeler. If you think you're gonna beat me, we'll see about that, Jack.
The pilots are making their way back to the stadium. And once the machines are back on the grid, we'll be ready to race. The pilots are in position, and we're waiting for the signal.
You won't catch me, Jack.
You want a piece of me, okay? Here!
Go get some skills! I beat bumps worse than him 150 years ago.
Hard to get.
I'm sorry, Haruka. I'll be right there. We got cut off. Well, no problem. This'll make up for it.
Attention all units. Attention all units. Subject is driving a brown sedan headed toward the Brooklyn Bridge.
I can't believe it! That's soda! You're insane!
I wouldn't be so sure about that! You're the crazy one if you try to catch me!
You win the door prize!
I'm not so sure this is a good idea. He's been in cold sleep for 150 years. It's risky.
Jody, Tanaka.
Okay, Doctor. Are you ready to work your magic?
This one won't be easy. The body's severely damaged. Keep your fingers crossed.
I will. We need this one.
If the chief finds out about this, I'm gonna need a new job. This is against the rules. What am I gonna do if he finds the capsule's empty?
Why don't you take his place, Tanaka? Relax and chill out for a century or two.
Huh? No, thank you.
All right. Let's get Mr. Rick Wheeler down to cryo. We still have the clothes you were wearing when you were put into cold sleep, Rick. But I think you'll find these a bit more up to date.
My name is Jody Summer. I'm the leader of the Elite Mobile Task Force of the Galaxy Police. I'm glad you're back. Dr. Stewart says it was touch and go there for a while. How do you feel?
Okay.
Wait! You took the wrong clothes with you!
Rick, where are you going?
I gotta go see somebody! Where am I? What is this place?
I was just about to tell you, Rick. This used to be New York. Now it's called Mute City. There have been a lot of changes since your accident.
That was way back in 2051. You've been in cold sleep for 150 years.
Huh? A 150 years? That's impossible! How could I have slept that long?
Guess you should have left a wake-up call, Wheeler.
Rick, this is Jack Levin. He's a member of the task force, too.
Hiya, Ricky.
Jack, it might be nice if you took Rick on a tour of the city.
Not me! I'm a cop, not a tour guide!
No! It can't be true!
Hold on! What a machine! Oh! You like it?
The key!
Huh?
The key!
Key? Here!
Right, pilot, nobody beat this baby. What you doing, guy? Hey, you can't take that.
You're not allowed to drive that machine. Your license expired 149 years ago.
Is he in for a surprise?
Still in cold sleep. And this is just a nightmare.
Hey,
Hey, what's going on?
I'm losing power.
I better take the streets. Brooklyn! Sorry I'm late.
That's pretty.
Huh?
Mind if I try it on?
How did you know I was here?
I took a guess. It's a pretty spot with pretty girls, just like back in your day. Too late to get your money back on that thing.
Easy, Ricky. I was only kidding.
A good-looking racer like you ought to be able to get lots of girls. Girls who like older guys, like over 150.
You're right, I am old. Old enough to know that any girl with half a brain could see you're an obnoxious overgrown brat.
You're wrong, Ricky. They don't see it at all. Or if they do, they don't care. They love me because I'm an F-Zero superstar, and I can prove it.
How?
I'll take you to the hottest club in Mute City. Watch the ladies lose it.
New shade. Hi, Jack. Wanna dance?
Me first.
No, me!
Easy, ladies, easy. You're gonna have to share me.
I'm out of here.
Don't go, Ricky. We can try to find a girl who likes you. Of course, with me around, it isn't gonna be easy.
Are you an F-Zero racer, Tier?
You're cute.
Let's dance.
Would you dance with me?
I'm so happy.
Get me out of here!
Come back.
Not bad. I hope I get that reaction when I'm 175. Can't take the spotlight, Ricky. How are you gonna handle the F-Zero circuit if you can't handle a few race rats?
I don't have time for this. You don't have what it takes to win races like I do, and you don't deserve a machine like the Dragon Bird. Wait till Jody finds out she defrosted a loser.
I won races before your great-great-grandmother was born.
Yeah? Then let's see if you're still any good. We'll race, one-on-one, and the winner gets the Dragon Bird.
You don't have a chance, pretty boy!
As soon as we hit the white line, the race is on. Okay?
Okay.
Here I come.
Maybe I should have taken this thing for a test drive first.
Looks like you're driving with the brake on, Wheeler.
Oh, yeah!
Show off. Well, I think this race is headed for a big turning point.
Nice driving, pal.
This is my first time in this machine and on this course. And you cut me off!
You had your chance. I'm gonna look sweet behind the wheel of that machine. Make sure you fix it up before you bring it to me. Nice beating you, Ricky. See ya.
His face is different, but that laugh is the same.
You all know the situation. Zoda and his gang have surfaced again. We need to hit the streets and find them, fast.
Did Wheeler get back yet?
Yeah, he's working on the Dragon Bird.
He is? What's wrong with the Dragon Bird?
I was trying to teach him how to handle it. He banged it up a little. Then he says, "You take it, Jack. It's too much machine for me. I think a traffic scooter's more his speed."
Think again, Jack. I'm going with you, and I'm driving the Dragon Bird.
No way, Wheeler! We had a bet!
The bet's off.
Okay, Ricky. You owe me one.
Now that that's settled, get moving!
That's the day I joined the F-Zero team. And the day my future began.